Try these doors. One of these is gonna be a lab or a lecture room. Centrifuge has to be here somewhere.
No sign of a violence or attack.
Hemlock.
Jesus.
Over here.
Is that the centrifuge you were looking for?
Yep, this is it. Come on.
I should have done a better job of hiding the bike.
All right. Let's do this.
Stay put. Keep your head down.
Freaks!
Yeah, good idea.
Freaks!
Freaks!
Hide for Freaks!
I'm not going anywhere. Yeah, let's move.
Okay. Okay. All right, I got it. Let's go.
Deacon, stay down.
Yeah, got it. I'm more newt. Yeah. How you doing on ammo?
I got enough.
I've got Molotovs.
Do it.
Yeah, sort of noticed that.
There's more of them, a lot more.
We're gonna have to clear them out before we can get to the bike. You got any more of those smoke grenades?
Yeah.
Rob, here you can see the entire parking lot. Watch where I'm going and then you throw the grenades ahead of me. You got it?
Got it.
Okay, let's do this.
Don't. Run all you want. I got you now.
Fire!
Hit!
Get in there.
Get around him!
Okay, hold on. I'm coming to you.
Might be useful. Okay.
You all right?
Am I all right?
What's wrong with you?
Oh,
don't know. It's just that I remember the day that I met you, you fired my gun in the air to scare up those rednecks, and you're so scared you couldn't stop shaking.
Yeah, well, a lot's changed since then. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
What, happened to you, Sarah?
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, look, I get it. A lot's changed. Everyone we knew is gone, but it doesn't explain.
Explain what, Deacon? Why everyone in the good old boys club calls me the Wizard Island Witch?
Look, I don't give a shit about any of that.
Nothing's happened to me that hasn't happened to every other fucking person on this planet.
Yeah. Okay. If you say so.
Come on, let's go.
I'm coming.
Can I say thank you?
No.
Okay. You know, I just wanted to let you know how much I needed this. What's up?
What's up with you?
Deke, Corporal in command.
Sarge, good to see you.
Oh, yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, big spender. Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
The drifters? The big breakers? Wait. Oh, I know. Breakers. Like these.
Wasn't watching.
DJ-ass guys. Big. Like they were roided out wrestlers or something.
Sorry.
Anyway, Corporal, how are you?
Sergeant, how's life in the races?
Just this one? Well, things must be slow out there, huh? So, just this one ear then? Well, okay. Okay. One ear. Good. This it? Just this one? Well, things must be slow out there, huh?
That's it for now.
So, just this one ear then? Well, okay. Okay. One ear. Good. Okay, then. Corporal St. John, you take care now.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
I heard they don't have enough rations today.
I'm afraid to ask.
Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Hey, man. I saw you ride out with the Wizard Island Witch the other day. How'd that go?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker, Sergeant?
Okay, no, I didn't mean nothing. Just us grunts here, right? Shooting the shit?
Yeah, we'll show some respect.
Yeah, like I said, I didn't mean nothing. Corporal St. John, Adik. See you around.
Yourself killed. I could take care of myself, Cole. I'll be fine.
Keep your nose down, Manny. They'll feed you.
Courier to St. John, come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
You ever see a... what are they called? The drifters? The big creatures? Wait. Oh, I know.
It's like Wizard says. They're here a bunch of calm money.